Now, if you're looking for a car that has some rarity to it, you'll want to give a good look at this 1969 Corvette 427 400 horsepower convertible. Now, this car is code correct Monaco orange on the exterior and code correct black vinyl interior, and has matching auxiliary hardtop convertible top. Numbers matching 400 horsepower 427 cubic inch L68 engine and 4-speed manual transmission. Of course, it features power steering, side exhaust, AM FM radio, and front fender louver vent trim. Now, this car was originally assembled on November 13, 1969, and this is a rare Monaco orange on the exterior, and it features that desirable power steering and rare factory side exhaust, and it's in very good condition. This car's paint is average and shows a good shine. Chrome bumpers are average. Weather stripping for the doors is in very good condition. Exterior door handles, taillights are average as well. It has the rally wheels, which are in average condition, and also the center caps and trim rings. It has those vintage Firestone Super Sports redline bias-ply tires, and this is just a really nice looking car. Now, the numbers matching 427 cubic inch engine in this car shows original casting date of August 20th, 1969 and final assembly of September 30th, 1969. It has correct air cleaner, carburetors, intake manifold, ignition shielding, valve covers, spark plug wires, radiator hoses, all code correct, and very, very nice car. Now, please note that this car is below the quality that we typically carry, but it is priced accordingly. And that could make this a very special car for you because of its rare color and those factory side exhausts. So give a look at this car. Give one of our experienced sales representatives a call at 770-414-5552, and they'll be glad to help you with this car or any other Corvette you might be interested in. Remember, we're buyavet.net in Atlanta, Georgia. We hope to be your ultimate Corvette buying experience.